right. Get your tux ready, Ben, because you're going to the fucking Oscars after this one.
Action!
Never thought they'd get the floors clean after they, what happened in this place.
What happened?
Oh, just some shit.
Welcome to medieval times. I'll be your serving wench.
Marker! Hey, camera!
Remember, Goodfellas? Martin Scorsese uses super slow motion to enhance his chilling tale of four... What am I saying?
Oh, by the way! I'm gonna have to access these floorboards, so don't get screwy if you hear somebody underneath you.
No, he did not. He didn't have sex with a whore. You did.
No.
No, you know what?
Yeah, take a step to your left.
Huh? You're gonna have to spend the weekend in the county lockup. Remember, Goodfellas? Martin Scorsese uses slow motion photography to enhance his chilling tale of four castaways on a desert island. This is a loving place and a safe place. You're with people who dig you completely.
How did the Big Teen Crush article come out? I know, but Hal just approved my big-time project. I'm sorry, what is it?
My life!
It's so hot.
I'm breaking the rules, but... I'm sorry, I'm a basket case. Hal just accepted my proposal to rep...
There's one thing I know about... bitches.
What did you call me? I want your ass!
Martin Scorsese uses slow motion photography to what? To enhance his chilling tale of four wise guys. Okay.
We do have one thing in common. Our concern for Richard.
That's not his name though, is it?
Apparently, you have a secret admirer. Name is John Wayne Gacy.
Tell me something I don't know. This guy, I saw.
Hey, chef,
play. Okay.
Did you ever hear of anything like that?
I was just roaming around. Thought I'd think that if
you might recognize this song as performed by the Jefferson Starship Enterprise.
Make your way.
Remember, Goodfellas? Martin Scorsese uses slow motion photography to enhance his chilling tale of four.
Life beaters!
Oh, Lord.
You got an eye booger.
Ew, gross.
It's okay, I can get another eye.
Just like you said, you didn't steal that X-Men comic book when you were eight, and then I found it in
your underwear
drawer.
Are you ever gonna stop bringing that up?
Oh!
Are you having a problem with your service? Remember, Goodfellas? Martin Scorsese uses super slow motion photography to enhance his chilling tale of five
men and a baby.
Okay, if we just went at it for a while.
Is it safe?
No, it's really dangerous. Come on.
Couldn't charge you.
Your girl just booted you.
That's so Remember, Goodfellas? Martin Scorsese uses slow motion to enhance his special groin.
No, but I give all the knights free cable. They said it'd be okay. No, but I give all the knights free cable. They said it'd be okay if we went at it for a while.
Action!
Oh, is this a normal part of the show?
No. I give him all the cable. I give all the knights free cable.
shaking at him.
Remember Goodfellas? Martin Scorsese uses slow motion.
I'm just messing with you. Remember Manhattan Mystery? What the f*** was it?
Silence of the Lambs.
Stop that. That's incredibly disgusting.
Do I have a lot of grease on my face?
Yes, quite a lot.
It was Jerry Springer's final thought. Me.
I couldn't charge you. Your girl just booted you.
That is so nice.
Yeah, well, you ought to see my butt.
It's another trick.
No, this is a trick.
Remember Goodfellas? Martin Scorsese uses slow motion photography to enhance his
ass off. I'm not gonna get past this line.
Next time you talk to her, tell her you're cooking yourself dinner, you're gonna watch it by yourself, and sound like you've just done one take too many.
That's all, folks.